you know, to see how Jessica Andrade does and see how Rose improves from this fight, because she's always learning, you know, as we've been seeing. And I hope, you know, if you guys like this video, I'm going to keep on doing it, you know, regardless. But if you do like it, you know, go ahead and leave a like, subscribe if you want to. And I'm going to be trying to do this weekly, every Wednesday. And I hope you enjoy the rest of this little, I don't know, art video. But this was my little rant, my little rambling for a couple minutes. And I hope nothing but the best for Rose. And whatever she decides to do, I'm pretty sure everyone's going to support her. And I'm just looking forward to the next one. Always supporting, you know, one of my favorite fighters. Regardless, win, loss, whatever it is, you know, keep that positivity. And that's what I love about Rose. So I'm always going to stay a fan regardless. She doesn't have to be a champion. You know, she can do whatever she wants. And I think everyone that's a fan of her will completely agree with that. So thank you all, and enjoy the rest of this video and leave a like.